Maybe one more episode. Again, we're right at this plot point. It's so cool. Go.
Jack, oh, you're back, Janice. Is something wrong? The black wind.
You feel it too? Don't worry. It'll be all right. Now, hold on to this.
What is it?
It's a kind of amulet. If something should happen, it'll protect you. I wish I could be with you always, but Mother has other plans.
She's not our mother. She looks like Mother, but inside she's changed. She has changed.
Still, I can't, Janice. I'm sorry.
Excuse me, Highness.
Excuse me, Highness. The Queen asked for your immediate presence at the Ocean Palace. Man, is music loud.
All right. Well, Janice, I'll be going.
Oh, who might you be?
Michelle, please hurry. If you're late, I'll be punished.
Oh, yes, I'm sorry.
Let's talk to this cat. This boy and this cat here.
Don't waste your time. Alvar only likes me. Go away.
All right, emo boy, yes. A true emo boy in the making. Have fun with that.
Go away.
Music's awesome. Well, yeah, we gotta finish this up. Charlotte's pendant was made from the same red rock as the Memon machine. When she chants, the pendant glows. She says stuff like, y'all gonna make me lose my mind up in here? No, I don't think she's gonna make me lose my mind. How about, drop down and get your smeagle on, eagle on? I don't know. What's this? That? I wanna be the wind, master. Oh, you will be someday. Oh, them. Mixes Doreen. Is that Iglesias again? Yeah, it's because she likes dreams. I like the wind better. Whoosh. Oh, them. Before they done, they attacked us and got all kinds of cool stuff going on. Still all the Memon machine. We'll go in a second. I think we'll go in a second. This is the Queen's Hall. Earth is alive and exchanged for the over the eons, from flatlands into mountains, from mountains into oceans. If in the way, that is, if you could pass the aeons of time in a third palace. Or the sun keep. Let's get going, man. Let's get going. Yeah, we are getting lower on space. We're below a gig now, so we gotta get going here. The puppet's aura is full of hatred and sorrow. He'll destroy himself and those he loves. Oh boy. Beyond is the whole of Memon machine. The incredible energy of Lavos pervades it. The Memon machine? You came to see it? Yes. Thought so. Feel the flow of the mighty Lavos' power. Oh, I feel faint. Dang. This is the source of your strength. The Memon machine. It draws and magnifies the infinite power of Lavos. Bad news. If the Memon machine was moved to the Ocean Palace, we can contract even more energy from Lavos. The ultimate dream of eternal youth and life is now possible. Oh, mighty queen, our kingdom and zeal will reign forever. Yeah, usually kingdoms don't, unfortunately. Magic strong enough to control the extraction of energy is needed to control the Memon machine. The three gurus made from the Memon machine from the royal family's red rock. Malachor, who has studied much about Lavos, was in charge of the plans, but then he disappeared. He might have got fried by Lavos. Malachor, who opposed the Queen's plans, has vanished. You're not thinking what I'm thinking, are you? Oh, I'm definitely thinking what you're thinking. Well, the moment she was finished, the Queen changed almost overnight. Did you notice? I heard that anyone who opposes her, not just the Earthbound ones, vanishes. Yep. Hold on. And she's moved to Lavos. Okay, here's Lavos. Yeah, okay. Let's get going. Okay, so let's go to the Queen's Hall and see what's in there. Whoa.
Like, open the gate!
Oh, so that opens those. Okay, that's nice. Oh, shoot. To open the door from the outside, and I am like Sasha's pendant is here to break the seal. Your pendant, it looks just like Sasha's. Alright, Sasha commands. Communes with Memon, but her pendant starts to glow. No one manned her while the Queen is away at the Ocean Palace. Your opinion, it looks like Sasha's. Sasha commands her. She's really starting to glow. Use our pendant. No.
This is the lottery. What budge?
What? We have the pendant. What the heck? All right.
Strange. How come? Hey, you, what you gonna do? Hey, you, what you gonna do? Already people in the house. Alright, so that's yeah, so bad. To GM, not in your face. What's up? Yeah, no way.
He's out there. Oh, sorry, to spouse. It's all driving. Perfect to go over.
Slide. Left to right. Just slide. You say, turn it up. Turn it up. Just GM for me. Everybody get up. It's time to dance.
Welcome to the Space Jam. Here's your chance. Do your dance at the Space Jam. All right.
Wave your hands in the air till you feel fine.
There's yours. Looks just like Sasha, but doesn't glow. Queen's two heirs, Sasha and Janice, get along so well. Only Janice will open up to others.
Oh, he's beautiful. I love him.
The Queen's Palace, center of the kingdom, which makes this the center of the universe. Okay, what am I supposed to do now? I gotta go find out. And I will have to talk to everybody in here. So sorry, energy lies deep below the sea. Now, as the exact location has been found, the ocean palace will be built. We use the Keys Wall to get to the ocean palace, which is under construction. Alright, I need to go and find out what to do. Wait, what strange clothes? You must have traveled so far. You should be recovery to recuperate from your journey. Ritters, do you like plants?
Yes.
Oh, you're just like me! But the Queen's ordered me to burn the sapling I received from the Guru of Life. Said it was a magical sapling with power to cure the environment. What should I do?
Secret planet!
You're right, even though it is the Queen's land, the Guru of Life gave it to me. I can't burn it. I'm gonna grow it with love. Someday anyway, save the environment.
Yes, save the environment.
Saving the environment's good. We love that.
No.
Turn it down. Has to be, blue style. Right there, yeah. Now we're talking. Just look for the bare necessities. The simple bare necessities. Don't worry, Andrew. I mean, bare necessities. Simple bare necessities. The simple bare necessities of life. Okay, I gotta find out what I'm supposed to do, so I'll be right back. Let's see. Pressing pause again. And we're back. Okay, I gotta go look for some stuff in this place. I don't understand it. There's like library books or something you gotta look for. Let's get out of here. So, let's go. I'm wondering how this works. Crap. Okay, go. The new sales items. Okay, so we forgot something, so we gotta go look for something with this weird, annoying wind music, wind stuff going on here. Not my favorite. Not at all. Nope. Get me away from that stuff. It sounds horrible. Thank you. Okay. From awesome music to. It was really annoying. So let's go. Mystical, you know the deal. We'll find the truth and bliss asleep. Hear me. Who are you, B? Okay, we were checking out all the books, bookstores here because we're told to look at them. Boy. Water. Wind. Water. Heart. I am Captain's Planet. Oh, here we are. Oh, Fifth Element stuff. Oh my gosh. Fire! So much fun. Hey, get out of the way. Oh! There's two of them. I don't know if it's one of those ones we're supposed to look at. No! Yep.